future. We don't lose. Tell me what you're watching. ES News. He came a long way, all the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind, competition.
There is no secret that Rolando Romero Rolly is a TMT star who sparred Ryan Garcia. You can see Ryan in the red shirt, Teofimo Lopez's dad Jr. in the black shirt, and Rolando Romero, he's over there in the white shirt with the hat, and it's Teofimo holding the phone. Here they are confronting, Rolando Romero confronting Ryan Garcia. He wants to fight him. He wants to fight him. Ryan and his manager, you can see them on camera. But Rolly's, he went over to Ryan. He said something. Not sure exactly what was said, but I know there's a lot of beef going on in the 130 division. I've never seen so many fighters confront each other and call each other out. You have Ryan and Tank. You have Ryan and Rolando Romero. You have, of course, Devin Haney, who's 135 in the mix. There's so many fighters in the mix of 130, 135 trying to get at it and get into it. Ryan Garcia, a lot of people want to fight him. He has over a million followers on IG. He's undefeated. He has a lot of knockouts. Rolando Romero, also undefeated. So is Teofimo Lopez. Teofimo Lopez, 10-0, 8 knockouts. And Gervonta Davis, also undefeated, two-time champion in the 130 division. And don't forget, you have Lomachenko. If I'm not mistaken, Ryan is moving up to 135. There is so much in this division of people calling each other out. And I didn't even mention everybody. There's lots of rules, Ryan. Check it out. There's some people in the comments about quick ordering.
The volume and just sit back. You rocking with the best. Ellie set back. The wave of the future. We don't lose. Tell me what you're watching. ES News. He came a long way. All the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind. Competition. He abusing.